On Sunday, the 8th of August, we will celebrate the feast day of St. Mary Mackillop. Mary Mackillop is known as St. Mary of the Cross and is Australia's first saint. Through God's love, Mary provided education and human dignity to the poor. St. Mary Mackillop was one of the founders of the Sisters of St. Joseph. At Galilee, we continue to live out the Josephite and Mercy charism of helping those in need. Like Mary, we live by her motto, never see a need without trying to do something about it.